Hey guys, and welcome to Ruka Rex, the one time of the month where I recommend a webtoon to you and review it here on the channel. So, this month is March, and I chose Alone Together by LA Hearts, and honestly, it's such a cool title that I related to personally. It's on campus, so it's not a webtoon original yet, but it's a story that I just came across and I really resonated with because it talks a lot about community and friendship and how it's so healing when you've gone through traumatic or sad episodes and things. The main character is Adira. She's a young girl. She has experienced some bad trauma in her past, so she's moved in with her Nana. She used to be an artist. She's having trouble drawing. She's not really, like, connected to anyone. I guess she's looking for, like, a fresh start. The way that this comic portrays depression and sadness is so real, but it's done in a very, I think, tasteful way to where it doesn't, like, pull you down with it, which I really respected. Adira goes to school and she meets these group of friends that she becomes connected to. There's Will, Emma, Luna, Daniel, and Casper. And I love these people because the story itself deals with a lot of, like, relationships. I won't say who's with who, but there are a lot of relationships and friendships that are worked through in this comic. And it's just so sweet and refreshing. And honestly, it's really cool to see a comic deal with emotional health. There are some dark themes. I will give you a warning. There are dark themes because it's about, you know, mental health, emotional health. Trauma, bullying, all this is kind of talked about in this comic. Adira meets this group of friends and she starts hanging out with them, and you just see her change from this, like, closed-in person to someone who's starting to open up and love people, and she starts drawing again. I'm not gonna get too spoilery, but basically, like, the reason why I chose to recommend this comic to y'all is because personally, as someone who's experienced episodes of depression and have been sad in certain points of my life, I cannot tell you how much friends have meant to me. And to have a group of people like Adira has that cares for her and includes her and pulls her in and cares for her just in, like, the little things, it was really cool to see a comic do that. I really resonated with it personally because it's true. The healing power of a good community is so important. And it was just so nice to read this because of the relationship that she has with her friends and that they have with each other, and how it feels pretty realistic, at least to me. Like, it's not, like, too sugar-coated. It seems pretty realistic, and it's just kind of sweet to read because you can see her start to open up. She's still dealing with her trauma, but she's dealing with it in a healthier way, coping through different ways, and her friends are there with her. So there's 29 episodes so far. I'm following it. I'm here for it. I'm really excited to see what happens next. So for Ruka Rex, I normally, like, pick out what I like about the art style on top of the storyline, and I've already gushed enough about the storyline without giving too much of it away. I really hope you check it out. But I love the hair in this storyline. Oh my god. Okay, one, the hair is so shiny and pretty, and I love it. I love how the artist draws hair, but also clothes. Like, the fashion in this comic is so nice. So I just give the artist props. I really, really like what they're doing. It's on canvas, so obviously it's not supported by webtoons yet. So if you guys can go in and give them love, show them support on this comic, really just, you know, like it if you like it, share it around. I know that's a big help to canvas creators, so please do that if you can. I really appreciate it for what it made me feel, and I hope that some of you guys can have a similar experience by reading it. Again, the artist is LA Hearts, LAHARTS. I'll link all their stuff below. They gave me permission to review it this month, and I'm so glad they did, because I really, really hope that you guys appreciate the story like I did. And, like, let me know if you haven't read it before and you are going to read it for the first time. Let me know what you think about it, because honestly, I wanted to discuss it with people. I am invested. And so please, please do that. Thank you guys so much for listening. Thank you for being a part of my community. It's really nice and great, and I love you all as audience members. So thank you so much. Again, go follow the artist on Twitter and Webtoons. I'll see you all next month. Bye.